Ainsworth down 8 seed Battle Creek in a 71-54 victory during the opening day play of Class C2 2014 Nebraska Boys State Basketball Tournament at Lincoln Southeast on Thursday. The Bulldogs will move on to the semifinal round that will take place at 2 p.m. Friday at the Bob Devaney Sports Center in Lincoln. The Braves wrap up their season with a 13-12 record. For more coverage from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com or pick up a copy of Friday's print edition.